Kate.
And I'm Jay. This video covers the charge station. There are two charge stations on the field, one for the Red Alliance and one for the Blue Alliance. Each charge station is located in its community near its grids.
The top of the charge station is 8 feet by 4 feet. It pivots on a double hinge. This means it will come to rest in a level state when nothing is on it. The official charge station may react differently from the one you build at home due to build material differences.
When level, the top of the charge station is approximately 9 inches off the carpet. In this state, the ramps are 34.25 degrees from the carpet.
The surface of the charge station and its lead-in ramps are polycarbonate. The lead-in ramps pivot and slide as the top surface moves. When the charge station is fully tilted, the lower ramps are 11 degrees from the carpet, the top surface is 15 degrees from the carpet, and the upper ramps are 71.5 degrees from the carpet.
The lead-in ramps allow a robot to drive directly onto the charge station without having to use an actuator to tip it. Here we've got the kit of parts drive base with legal 2023 bumpers. Notice how it's able to drive right onto the charge station.
Rockwell Automation limit switches determine if the charge station is level. To be considered level for scoring, the surface must be within 2.5 degrees of horizontal. Lights, which are installed just under the surface and match the charge station's alliance color, indicate if the surface is level.
Cable protectors extend from the center of the charge station to the closest field border. Cable protectors are approximately 7 inches wide and 7/8 of an inch tall.
The game manual has a diagram of the field with official measurements and tolerances. You can also download CAD models of the field from the Playing Field webpage.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competitions.